How to identify and care for a child with hypothermia. It is important to identify if a child is very hot and has hypothermia. It is just as important to identify if a child is very cold and has hypothermia. This happens when a child's body loses heat faster than it can make heat. If the body temperature becomes too cold, their organs cannot work properly. They are in danger of dying if they are not treated immediately. That's why hypothermia is a danger sign. John, is hypothermia a worry for all children?
It is. Children younger than 2 months, as well as those who are born preterm or with a low birth weight, are more at risk. This is because they do not have enough body fat yet to stay warm. They cannot move heat through the body properly, and they also lose heat faster than older children and adults.
Yes, it is very important to keep young children warm, as hypothermia is commonly caused by being exposed to cold weather or water. Some medical conditions, such as malnutrition, can also affect how well the body controls its temperature. John, do you have some guidance for us on how to identify hypothermia?
Sure, Sarah. The first sign to look for is a low body temperature. According to the World Health Organization, this is if their underarm or axillary thermometer reading is 35.5 degrees Celsius or lower, or their rectal or rectum reading is 36 degrees Celsius or lower. There are other signs to watch for, such as a weak cry, no energy or difficulty waking up, not feeding or drinking well, or difficulty breathing. Some children may experience hypothermia for a long time and show signs of losing weight, or slow to put on weight, or getting sick more often.
If you see a child who has hypothermia, this is a danger sign. A very low body temperature can be life-threatening in a young child, and you need to refer them urgently for care and treatment.